What's up, guys? It is Pucked, back at it. Today's video is being the superior Sean for 13 minutes, featuring Sean Law.
Hi, guys.
All right, so in this video, this is the first episode of the Blitz Fossil series. Even though Sean is by no means a fossil, we're still gonna roll with it. And before we get into it, be sure to leave a like and subscribe to my channel and Sean's channel, even though he's retired from YouTube. But still, you gotta show support, because that Blitz Slander video was complete fire. And yeah, let's get into the video. All right, this bro is cheating.
Coming.
Fuck. I'm gonna go around. Oh shit!
Oh no!
Ah!
Fuck, yeah, I'm out here.
Let's go! That's play. L mans, bro.
Alright, the Knicks right here.
Bruh.
Bro, bro is selling. Oh.
Oh my god.
Damn, bro. Close fight. Whoops.
Watch out for the team behind us, because there's a chance they're cheating.
Yeah.
Because this Shiny Orb dude was teaming with cheaters until the other day.
L mans right here. L mans. Oh, I'm dying. Shit. Use something. W mans.
We got him.
That's play, bro. That was play. Yeah, what's good, G? Nope, that's not gonna work. What's good? Life froze. L mans.
Oh no.
Bro,
oh,
why do I keep freezing? Like, I gotta fix that at some point. The hell? This guy go.
Well, I'm dead.
I was a magician. What's good, G? I'm destroying this guy, man. Oh fuck. To who?
I killed Aya Toggle, but
I killed his teammate, or his was teammate.
Yeah, he splashed a Reaper pod on me.
Wait, but you died too, right? Or he died as well. Wait, so where is that loot?
Some bots picked it up. It's east side of the map.
Is he low?
He's on 13.
All right, let's see what's good. Ooh, is this worth it? Yeah, nice Reaper pod, bro. Bye. All right, thank you. Yeah, what's up, G? What's up? Okay. You're doing a lot with that bow. Just letting you know.
He's going crazy.
Oh, fuck, man. What's good, G? Yeah, what's up? Oh, fuck me.
Dude.
Oh yeah, what's up, G?
Ah!
L mans, bro, L mans. Oh god, I'm ready, I'm going in. See, I'm not there yet. I'm there, I'm going in. Oh, get destroyed. Get destroyed.
It's too good.
Oh my god, bro.
I'm speeding.
Yep.
Trying to contest that.
Bro, what's good? Yo, wrong. I hit a bow shot. It's a blessed day.
You get another one for you.
Oh god, I'm on a roll! No, never mind.
Good thing he's necro and it doesn't matter.
Oh, alright. Never mind.
Oh, he's cheating.
Is he now? Oh, what the hell? Nope. You can't hit shots. What's good?
Oh my god. You're crazy.
I don't think he was trying. That is.
Oh, it is before kids, you're right.
Yes.
I'm gonna speed on this. There's nothing matter in the house, right? What are they on? Okay.
We good?
Maybe they come down here?
Yeah. Oh, they are, bro. Ballsy mans, bro. Dude, these wolves, bro. No! I got you!
I'm alive. Oh my god, that's so good.
Bro. Let's get him. Okay. Okay. Oh, I'd be juking him. I'd be hitting him. That's wild. I hit him again?
Damn,
bro. Dubski. Mind blowing.
I can't get over that block apparently.
Oh, just get better.
My bad.
Nah, you good. W.
Behind you.
No, bro. No, bro. Don't hurt him, bro. Don't hurt him, bro. This is content. Think about it.
What is going on?
I don't know. I can't control this thing.
Wait, this guy's killing himself on a cactus. I want the kill. I want this kill too.
Bro. Why did you do that?
Oh
that
God.
Was move. That was. Oh shit.
Oh, no.
Nah, we good. He's cheating his balls off though. We are not good. Oh, we're chilling. Kind of ish.
We're not. I don't think we are.
Oh, no. No, dude. No. Okay. All right. The non-finna clutch, bro. The non-finna clutch. Think about it.
Boo.
We're just cheating his balls off.
Dude, 0 and 3.
We're L mans.
My kitten just woke up.
Oh god, is he gonna like raid your desk again?
No, he's gonna spend a couple minutes actually waking up, you know?
Got you. Like we all do.
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna be going back to sleep.
I wish I could do that.
Yeah, this little dude, he's like, you know, he's like 3 months old. He sleeps for like 16 hours a day.
Yeah, bro.
But then when he's awake, he has so much energy. And like, I have to play with him and stuff.
Yeah.
He's so cute, though. Oh, he's getting up.
Oh, man. Time.
Nope, he's going back to sleep. He can't make up his mind.
Bro, he's gonna take your mouse, bro. Watch.
He used to like only sit on my mouse pad whenever he would try to take a nap. I'm like, okay, like don't do anything now. So I had to like make a whole like bed area for him on the corner of my desk so he'll go lay over there.
That's funny.
Yep.
You know, I could always come to Tynan for goated titles.
Tynan just like weighs 700 pounds and lives on a farm.
For real, bro. Caught lacking.
Have you seen that guy's backyard? He literally has alpacas in his backyard.
No, bro. Bro has like a whole ass like.
Oh, yeah.
No, bro like, has a whole screensaver as his backyard.
Literally. Oh, God.
Man.
He lives so far in the middle of nowhere that when you search up his address on Google Maps, nothing comes up.
Yeah, I know.
And I'm not kidding.
No, I know. I looked it up too.
It's insane.
Bro.
I don't know how he even has internet. Like,
no, for real, it's mind blowing. I'm sorry, I stole your kill, sir. Gonna have to die now. Oh, I thought. No! Fuck.
Don't die,
Mr. Dude, this is the same guy that like pranked me last game, bro. Nah, this guy's low as hell. Yeah, what's up? Oh, thank you. That was really kind of you. Yes. Yes, sir.
He's on 8.
Yes, sir. All right, Mr. Seenlaw.
Dude, that guy's leather chest plate is like Tudora. Yeah, what's up?
All right, I got some questions for you, of course.
Alright, sure.
Alright. First thing, in terms of gaming, what games are we talking besides Blitz?
I play some Apex, trying to hit plat in that. I've been playing a little bit of Overwatch 2, not much. Oh my god!
What the hell? Bro, trying to sabotage, bro. God damn.
I've been playing Overwatch 2, not much.
Okay.
Play some Osu, but yeah, that's pretty much it.
Pretty cool.
Focusing on school and stuff right now. That's what I've been spending.
Yeah, definitely.
Time
in college. What year are you in?
I'm my second year.
All right, cool. How are you liking that?
It's a lot better than high school because I'm not at school for 8 hours
show?
A day.
Oh, what's up, yeah. G? Oh, but I got this guy, Garnar. School. Okay, nice. I can't.
I actually have more work to do, even though I'm not at school as much.
Oh, I got the play right here. No! I'm dying.
You getting owned?
I'm getting owned. Just kidding. W. Lol.
Let's go.
Easy dubs.
Alright, really close.
Here's an interesting one. Alright, I got you with this. Do you see yourself ever coming back for YouTube or nah? Like a different game maybe?
No, I mean, my mentality on YouTube has always been like, I'm just gonna upload whenever I feel like it and whatever I feel like, and that's
that hasn't happened.
I mean, the thing is, I don't care about like doing YouTube. So
okay,
if I ever like, you know, I have some video ideas that I think would be cool to make
for sure.
If I ever get like random bursts of motivation, which is pretty much what all of my videos have been, is it's like 2 a.m. one night and I'm like, I'm gonna record a video, and that's
excellent
how the videos get made. But I'm never gonna be like, this is my schedule and I'm gonna upload this.
Yeah,
no,
I got
and,
you.
Yeah, no. And I would never upload any other game because, I mean, like, when I was banned, I streamed in SMP, and even that got like no viewers.
Oh shit.
And if I ever stream a game, like even that on Hypixel that isn't Blitz, it still gets like no viewers. So there's just no point.
Yeah, I understand. Yeah. It's like it's demotivating that aspect too.
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
It's just not worth.
Mm. I just need a rod. I didn't get a rod, but I'm gonna be like, psych, I don't need a rod. All right, last question. All right.
Yes, sir.
How do the letters S-E-A-N make the sound Sean?
Okay.
Yes, sir.
It's Irish, all right?
Okay, and I mean, I don't know how much that helps you.
Listen, I'll tell you. Irish, right? Yeah. There are a lot of names like that. Like, this is a name in Ireland, and it's pronounced Owen.
Owen.
Yeah, so don't hate, okay? There's a lot worse, all right?
I mean, yeah, but like, it's just so funny to call you Scene. Oh, shit, I'm dying. I guess I deserve it.
Help you die.
I deserve it. All right, guys, that is the end of the video. If you enjoyed it, be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you're new. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Drunk, is it the paper, the moolah, the haters, the rumors, the leaked news of me and your shorty and Kama Sutra? I might just shoot you, guns blazing, my little Ruger. It's not a blooper, in the Honda, I just maneuver.